shock. We're looking for a very secure grip. Our first competitor, Zhang Jian, sustained